Hey guys, so this is a tutorial on Perfect 2 by Auburn, and it's super simple. The chords are G, D, E minor, and C. So G looks like this, and that is the first and third string on the second fret, and then second string on the third fret. D is just the top three strings on the second fret, and then E minor is the second fret, first string, third fret, second string, and then fourth fret, third string. And then C is the bottom string on the third fret. And let's get started. So, the strum is really simple. It's just a down, mute, down, mute, down, mute. You do that, so you strum through the chord four times with a mute in between, and then you're going to switch chords. So it's just something like this. Also, the progression is G, D, E minor, C, so. And that's literally all you do throughout the whole song. So, let me just get started with the intro and the verse. So the intro, you're just gonna go through that whole thing once, and then you'll start singing, so. You can be the peanut butter to my jelly. You can be the butterflies I feel in my belly. You can be the captain and I can be your first mate. You can be the chills that I get on our first date. You can be the hero and I could be the sidekick. You can be the tear that I cry if we ever split. I don't like how that sounds though. So, you could either do that for the song, or you can just switch the strum pattern, because I don't really like how that sounds, like with all the muting and everything. So, I think what I'm going to do is, the strum pattern I'm going to use is down, down, up, up, down, up, up, or something like that. But it's just something like this. So what that should sound like with this song is this. You can be the peanut butter to my jelly. You can be the butterflies I feel in my belly. You can be the captain and I can be your first mate. You can be the chills that I get on a first date. You can be the hero and I can be the sidekick. You can be the tear that I cry if we ever split. You can be the rain from the ground when it's storming. Or you can be the sun when it shines. So yeah, those are the two strum patterns that you guys can use for this song. Obviously, there are more, but I like those the most. So if you have questions, comments, anything, leave it in the comment box. And thank you guys for watching.